Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. It has felt so much more comfortable. It was a beautiful Sunday. Lots of sunshine. A dry day, too, after what has been just such an active weather pattern. The heat, the humidity gone. Tonight's actually going to be a cool night. Few places in the northern part of the state may actually dip down into the upper 40s, but most of the rest of us down into the 50s. Refreshing air in place. The dew points are in the 40s and some low 50s, so much more comfortable air compared to the dew points in the 70s, not all that long ago. And what's really crazy is this is going to be a long stretch where we don't have to deal with the humidity really all week long. It's not until later on Thursday and then into Friday that we start to see more storms and also the humidity levels start to creep back up. In the meantime, a few passing fair weather clouds. There is a frontal boundary up to the north of us. This may bring in a couple of stray sprinkles into the northern part of the state overnight. And then eventually this frontal boundary does trigger a few scattered showers and storms on our Monday, though not expecting them to be on the strong to severe side. Tomorrow we'll have temperatures in the 70s for the most part, but there may be a few places like Manchester, Nashua, Rochester that get close to 80 degrees. The winds will be out of the west, pretty light, but be on the lookout in the afternoon for some of these scattered downpours and showers. So for tonight, we're mainly clear, some patchy fog, but there are those showers that kind of sneak into northern Coos County during the late evening and overnight hours. Shouldn't be anything that wakes you up, but there may be some of these lingering showers that move on through. Notice Monday morning, we see a mix of sun and clouds, maybe some of that patchy fog, it goes away. Then it's full on sunshine until we see these scattered showers and downpours start to perk up again in the afternoon. Though again, not expecting any of them to be strong to severe, but there may be a brief downpour that could interrupt your outdoor plans. Then on Tuesday, a very small chance of a passing shower in the afternoon. Wednesday, basically nothing in terms of rain, which would be wonderful for any midweek activities that you've got planned outside. Thursday, a low chance, and then for Friday is our next chance of seeing some more widespread storms and showers moving through. Temperatures slightly cooler than as well in the upper 70s. Then next weekend, a few scattered showers on Saturday, and then we're back in the 80s with the humidity beginning to get sticky again.